Alright, it's time to change the transfer case fluid. I got the Dexron 6. It's really good. And to show you where it's located, the drainage and the filler. So you want to unscrew this one first and then unscrew that one. Plug it back in, you fill it up with this one. Guess it has plenty. Let's seal her up. Now once you plug them up, you just dry them off with the towel. There you go, you're all done.